Knock, knock. Who's there? Elves say who? Yes, they do. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the video. Even I can beat you. I'm on light. I'm level 50 with all DLC. So why are you on the light if you've got all the DLC? Okay. And I can still beat you, trash. You're not good. Yeah, guys. Blank face emoji. May I please get a blank face emoji in the comments of this video? Please and thank you ever so much. I'll destroy your CAC. That was about, I think, 30 minutes, 31 minutes ago. Now, later on in this video, as you'll see in a moment, I'm going to use a character that is more than likely going to be in the future of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, that being Ultra Instinct Saiyan Goku. Now, in the meantime, it's going to be limitations on because he's level 50, so I'll put it on so I'll also be level 50. But do me a favor, leave a comment, a blank face emoji, all that good stuff. Leave a like on the video, but more importantly, do go and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. And if you are subscribed, just check to see that you still are, because you can get randomly unsubbed for no reason at all. And if you are subscribed, just go and enable upload notifications. No, it's fine. I'll wait. Vegeta, yeah, I'm on the light version with all the DLCs. So I'm going to pick a character that's not that good given the other DLC. Well, that Vegeta isn't naturally, he's not DLC. But there's so many other versions, even of Vegeta, that are DLC. Or is he lying about having the DLC? I don't care. Super Spirit Hammer, by the way. Put limitations off so I can use Super Souls and Limit Bursts. I forget off the top of my head what that Vegeta Super Soul is that he just picked. I think it's preset one. I forget. I think his Limit Burst is Super Armor. Is it Super? Is it the same preset? I think it is. I think the Limit Burst is either Super Armor or Attack Increase. Yeah, no, you'd probably do worse with that, because I would also Limit Burst and I'd have auto perfect blocks. May I please get a he sends his regards in the comments? Thank you ever so much. Ah! I didn't mean to warp it. No idea what happened then. Doesn't matter. Anyway, because regards have been sent to Zero. Going into the next fight now. G Fuel flavor of the day. Lads, it is finally the Miami Knights flavor. And I'm not just saying this because they sent it and all that, or they don't even ask me to even mention it. They just send it through because, well, the people at G Fuel are absolutely lovely. And I mean that as sincerely as I can put it, well, as I can mean it. They sent over a couple of tubs of the Miami Knights flavor. As of this recording, or as of this upload, it is their latest G Fuel tub release. Fantastic flavor. It's a mix between coconut, strawberry, and I think something else. I just can't quite put my finger on it. Maybe pineapple, but probably not. Fam, oh, it's so nice. It really is. Again, they sent a couple of tubs of that over. Has he messaged me? I could beat you super. Souls and Limit Bursts on. Okay. We're going to, again, we're going to feel the regards coming up momentarily. It's this flavour. It might be just because they've sent it and it's the lightest flavour that I've tried, but it's probably my favourite. And I know I said that about the PewDiePie flavour, and it still is, as well as the lightest one they sent over before this, the strawberry slushy flavour. But dude, I can't stress how nice the Miami Nights flavour is. It is superb. Definitely top three. Definitely top five, possibly even my top three favourite flavours as of right now of all time. With that said, cold cack, to try it yourself to save 10% off, but maybe, hint, 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 maybe in the next week or so, it'll be back up to 30% if you want to wait to save 30% off rather than 10% off. Again, hint, hint, hint. It's time to fuel the regards.
さてと。
Regards have been fueled, 3-0. As usual, do not message this guy. Hold on, he's going to send a blank face emoji there and another one on standby. As usual, I'm warming up, are you? Okay. As usual, do not message this guy or anyone else in these videos. If you've got anything to say about them, that's fine, just as long as you leave that in the comments of my videos. Do not message this guy or anyone else at all in these videos. Leave them alone. I'm going to change my PS4 background in a moment. But in the meantime, it's now time to finalize the regards. Why is he not readying up? Right. Now, please excuse me as I now finalize the regards. Thank you ever so much.
さてと。
Regards have been finalized, 4-0. May I also now get a booyah on standby. Thank you again ever so much. So lucky. But not lucky enough. So unfortunately, no booyah there. But for the next, I think next two fights, one or two fights coming up right now, it's now time for a random character. If and when he wants to click X, I'm trying not to watch. All right, Yoda, calm down. I try not watch this. Okay. It's not even funny, just random character. I just saw Raccoon, so let's say Raccoon. Now you've got just under 20 seconds left as of right now. Feel free to pause the video or type in the comments the random character you think it's going to be. No cheating. However though, yeah, I'm gonna say Raccoon or Freezer or Cell, something like that. 5 seconds left. Again, last chance to maybe pause the video to leave a comment to who you're gonna guess who it's gonna be. But it's going to be the Great Saiyan 2 Videl. Awesome.
Tsuburashi.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. She does have an evasive, yeah, okay. Well, I say it's gonna be fun. She's got a decent moveset. You got Rolling Bullet, which does the job, I guess. You've also got Justice Combo. I mean, I am technically watching. Like, what's he gonna do? But what's he? How is he gonna beat me? I just noticed, if you got the Justice Combo on the Great Saiyan Man 2, it makes an extra sound, as opposed to, I think at least, as opposed to if you use it on your CAC, your custom character. Oh, he went for Super Saiyan, that's why he didn't try to attack me. Ooh, Super Saiyan, oh! Yeah, I forgot the grab, that's fair enough.
I'm not try watch this.
I'm going to stop you. Yeah, I did say, he read it up immediately. I did say a random character, but you know what? I think it's now time for Ultra Instinct Saiyan Goku. Yes, that's Crumbosh. Yes, here we go. Two movesets, three different outfits. You got the, like, the one that kind of looks like it there, as well as the Grand Prix, which is a different moveset. Here are the two movesets I've got, as well as one with, like, the damaged gi. We'll use all three of them, starting in order. Okay, let's go. I actually can't wait for Old Man Goku to be added, to be honest. I know he's like, oh, recycled character. Maybe, but we don't know. I just want more Ultra Instinct skills, or possibly even an Ultra Instinct Awoken skill, maybe. And it's far better than adding Bergamo, who no one's going to play us after maybe a few days. Dispo maybe after a few days, but not, like, what if you actually voted for GT Vegeta and DBS Android 18, especially if you voted for DBS Android 18, why? No, oh, what we're doing. Muda, 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 muda. I know I've been playing, I mean, I'm playing whatever because I know there's like no danger, like, you know what I mean? But I could have played significantly better than I did in this specific battle. And I think in the next battle, I shall play better. Well, maybe I'll try harder in the next fight. Just because. Now, by the way, if you're wondering how I'm sending a message without me actually typing anything in the enter message, I've got the PSN app, so I'm just messaging him through that. Just makes it easier and faster. Yeah, then we just try and go try hard. One moment. As he says, and just fails two easy perfect blocks. Maybe not. Next battle now. I don't know how many there's going to be left. I really don't. See, I've got to get faster with my key cancels, dude. I really have. Like, I think that was pretty decent before, but just because it, like, the trash talks, I'm like, they're not pushing me. It's like getting sloppy, getting a bit rusty, maybe. Who knows? Who knows? But it's saying something that, given that I'm still just beating them, like, with no trouble, pretty much. That's gonna be Super Saiyan, right? Oh, look, I'm clairvoyant. Oh, look, Dragon Fist again. It took me a sec to read that. Now, I'm not entirely sure. I mean, this video should be uploaded on the 7th of October, 2021 now, lads. And it might be uploaded as the Dragon Ball Super Superhero, like the new movie event is going on, like the panel or whatever it is. Maybe, or may upload it later or beforehand. I really, really don't know. But yeah, just interesting knowing that this video could be up, well, it's going to be uploaded, possibly as that's happening, possibly as we get, like, massive information. Maybe, I don't know, I may put it out maybe now before I usually do. Again, no idea, as of right now, we have to wait and see, but quite possibly we could have had some massive, massive, massive news revealed. Again, don't know as of this recording, we'll just have to wait and see. Oh, that's not Raid Blaster. Now go for Super Saiyan and make another massive mistake.
You're not.
Now, I don't know how many more I'm going to go for. A couple of more, but I want to try. I mean, once I get perfect, I'm going to just kick him or leave, what have you. But I'll go for a few fights. I don't think I'm going to commentate over these next couple of fights because I really, he's going to leave, isn't he? He's, I know he's not good. I really want to try and get a perfect win. I just do, man. I'm back in that mood where, well, not that I ever left it, but it's like I want to get more perfect wins on Trash Talkers now than before. Just to say that I did, right? It's like you got perfected, right? Like, sit down. Let's see if I can actually do that. Let's go. Disconnected. Wait for it. Dude, that was bad. Just a bit of an L there. Oh, dude. Even I can beat you, can you? Guess not. L.